the gas. Get to the safe zone.
Contract right here.
Objective is to eliminate all bounty targets.
Vehicle here. Yeah. Come up.
Thank you.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated. Occupation scan. The enemy's scanning the area. Keep low or use the water to stay undetected.
Contract mark.
Target spotted. Marking locations. High-value equipment in enemy containers. Move in and secure that equipment. One safe is open. Now secure the others. You have one safe remaining. Get moving.
There's really no contest. The deal that that Donald got was only 3 years. So his guarantee, before we even debate anything, is going to be. And Joey's deal, which is the biggest for practical guarantees, was a 3-year-old contract that he got $102 million guaranteed on, right? So, in terms of cost, I think the A comes up a lot with this argument, with this conversation, because there's that.
Marking new safe zone.
I've been calling up with the Niners and Joe and Nick. Like, it's not, you know, because they all promise what I'm going to get. All the soft things are about AAV and they're about Aaron Donald. Well, think of what Aaron Donald's contract was.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
Khalil Mack is playing on the contract like Aaron Donald, but they signed like that.
secured all contents. Contract complete. Enemy soldier incoming. UAV active.
90, and then like Fred 27, he might want guaranteed with those three guys. And this is where I think the 49ers, you and I have talked about this on our buddy Cal Commies podcast today. They have never been in an uncomfortable situation. Even the Jimmy Garoppolo contract, they knew within 12 months that thing was so tiny. I mean, he was a $25 million quarterback 3 years later when guys were making 48. And not all of them are Mahomes. I mean, you're talking Dak and some of these guys that are in Jimmy's world. Cousins making 38. Jimmy was making dramatically less than that. This is the first uncomfortable. Debo was uncomfortable because it was like, okay, Debo. Shape-wise. If Debo's falling, if he looked like he did in the preseason, whatever. Nick's about like, this is the biggest contract in franchise history by a mile. Like double. What are the biggest? Jimmy, Trent, and Debo. 70, 60, and 60, basically, right? Yeah. Like those three numbers. Knicks. Probably.
They knew they could bully Debo with love. Like they knew they could just overt wear Debo down. Much like the way he plays, you can't wear Bosa down. And Rapsheet repeating this thing about the Bosa family.
Gather closing. Get to the new safe zone. Supply crates have been restocked. Load up. Enemies deployed a counter UAV. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Check the NFL 100, Would you trade me for him straight up? No. Not even close. What do you think about it? You are in the league for the next decade, so I can chase his ass down. I don't know what you're talking about. Why you don't talk about who you want for almost retired Aaron Donald.
Cal, I'll be honest, would you trade Darnold straight up for Calvary?
Know the answer. No. That list of guys that trade Darnold straight up for is like 10 guys.
Four quarterbacks.
Might be small.
No, none of them are quarterbacks.
The fight is over. Now it's a ghost town. Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
Move in here.
Be advised. Enemy deployed a buy station. You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Enemy counter UAV is active.
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
This miracle. The scene where he's like, again, and they keep doing the gas.
There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all.
This doesn't end. I applaud those of them. Because I'm just pro. Saquon Barkley, you would never run him down.
Hostile counter UAV overhead.
You've got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Moving!
Interpersonally have come into play, right? Kittle wanted to be here. Debo, we're going to show Debo the love and show him that this is a product. This is not a...
Relocating the safe zone. You can- Only 5 remain. Finish the job. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
But the captain.